Do you know your family tree? Do you know your ancestors? The animal kingdom looks like an unimaginably big family tree. There are multicellular animals related to microscopic organisms. Why? As different as they are, all living things have a common ancestor. Scientists discovered that we have one crucial chemical in common, DNA. Deoxyribonucleic acid, or DNA for short, is a long spiraling chemical. DNA is like the computer software for life on Earth. It lives inside multicellular organisms like you and single-celled microscopic organisms like bacteria. DNA is pressed inside every cell's nucleus, but the DNA strand would be 2 meters if you stretched it out. The DNA has to be long because it has all the creature's data. Computer software has a program, and DNA has programs too. We classify those DNA programs as genes. Those genes create common characteristics. Animals are related because of their shared genes. Dogs, foxes, and wolves are all in the canine family. Frogs, toads, and salamanders share amphibian genes. Chickens and eagles fit together because of their ancestral dinosaur genes too. It's hard to see the gigantic family tree of all the animals, but we can design a presentation to see genes. We will use gummy bears. Our gummy bear family tree will show that genes pass from parents to children directly. Great-grandmother gummy bear married great-grandfather at the top of the hierarchy. What color is at the top of the hierarchy? We should label the colors with superpowers for fun. We will divide the ancestral color and give it to the next generation. Those are the grandparents. The grandparents must marry a different color gummy bear because new colors add new superpowers to the family. There are two more generations, parents and children. Marrying another color is crucial. What characteristics do the gummy bears at the bottom of the hierarchy have?